Hello and welcome to the next episode of Let's Play Roller Coaster Tycoon 2 Rocky Mountain Miners. I'm your host, Soren Cardinal, and in the last episode we began building scenery for Steamroller, which actually has a very good excitement rating for its ride roller coaster type. And we have to continue building scenery, so let's continue. We have to clean up this puke that I found over here that probably is gone. Yeah, it's gone. Well, that's a good thing. And then another thing I was going to do is redo this whole, like, top section. I don't like it. Honestly, I think it kind of looks ugly. I don't even know why I built it like this. So we're going to redo it right now, so I don't have to worry about it later. Try to get as much in as possible. I think I'm going to do, like, a black roof like I was doing over there. And then just go around the whole thing. And the fence. Kind of just border it. Now it's lagging because there's too much crap in this park. At least I think it is to you guys, I'm not sure. Maybe it is just to me, I don't know. Anyways, let's continue. Gonna build. Like, windows all the way around, maybe. Gosh dang, this lag is annoying the crap out of me. I don't even know why it's doing that, honestly. You know what? Let's just have a regular on the bottom. I remember that I did window first. Let's just do regular walls first. And then we'll move on up to the windowed walls. Stupid lag. Go away. Nobody likes you. Stop it. I might do something on it. Main ends. Let's take a look at what we have. I can do, like, wood wall. Yeah, that looks pretty nice, actually. That'd be pretty cool. And for this top part, we can make this style of roof. Like I was doing over there. I don't know what to do here, to be quite honest. Not really an idea. You know what? Let's go outward with them. Do this. And then we can do something in the middle. Maybe have it go up even higher. Yeah. That'd be actually pretty nice. Along with like a little wooden layer thing right there. And then on the top we can do this. Yeah, that looks nice. I like it. It never looks the same on either direction, so that's good. What do we call this name? Give it a name of some sort. I don't know what name to give it, though. I have no idea.
I don't know what I'd name
it. Say if I were to name it. Not a freaking clue. You know what? Make it a little more detailed here. I'm gonna shoot. Stab it on both. Nah, just that one. do. Come on, man. Really? You gotta be that dramatic. Fine. Do what you want, game. Do what you freaking want. There, that's fine. Yeah. Okay. Best custom designer rides. Yeah, I thought so. I usually get those awards a lot. And then over here, I think I would be liking a black and orange wall. And then the three words that I'm gonna be naming off. And then the top could be the actual building itself. Here is gonna be yellow, and I'm gonna call it Steamroller Industries. Or should I have it be like single? Nah, this is fine. Steamroller Industries. I like that. It's pretty cool. And then probably just on that side. And then maybe have a little roof going on top. Something cool there. Going back to the black. Go down. Yeah, that's fine. I'm gonna have to go out again with this. Even though I don't want to. Tower. all the way around. Not completely. No, not like that. Or that. You waste money. Stupid greens. There. Looks a little ugly, but... estimating it right now, really. Need another wall for... I'm gonna do a rust wall. Itself. Can't go down very far there. Gosh darn this thing. I know the rust is rude, so move forward with that. Right. graphic glitches, yay. This is wrong. Oh my gosh. Alright, back to brown. We ain't done with the scenery just yet. We got a lot more we have to work on. A lot more scenery to build. This thing. A lot. Gosh, come on. It. time might go a little over, but that's okay. Just need to get this roof on. Oh, yeah. I need to fuck this up, though. I'm gonna miss. I can post this, can't I? No. Oh, yeah, I can. There we go. Anything see-through. Anything at all. I can do stone slab. That's fine. I can just do stone slab. I don't mind it. And I'll continue this building in the next episode. So, thank you guys for watching. Comment, rate, like, and subscribe. This thing's series has been really good so far. And I'll see you in the next episode of Let's Play Roller Coaster Tycoon 2. Peace.